President Rodrigo Duterte is due back home late tonight after attending the 2016 APEC Leaders Summit in Lima, Peru. The president will fly in from New Zealand, where he spent a one-night stopover. During his brief stay in New Zealand, the president met with Foreign Minister Murray McCully. Communications Secretary Martin Andanar said the two stressed their desire to strengthen bilateral cooperation between the two countries, particularly through trade and investment in key areas like dairy industry, people-to-people cooperation, and high-level exchanges. Through McCully, Andanar said President Duterte also expressed gratitude to New Zealand for hosting more than 44,000 Filipinos and for the assistance given to the victims of typhoons in the country. Andanar said McCully, on the other hand, noted the vital role of the Filipinos in New Zealand's economy, especially in healthcare, dairy and construction industries.